It says right here, no one can make you feel inferior without your consent.
Complex ambition.
This is this week's paid promoter snippet. Oh, it's great to be back home again. 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 It's great to be back home. Like what you heard, be sure to click down below in the description. And also feel free to email us at complexambition401@gmail.com.
Woo! Shout out to everybody in the world. You guys could be anywhere in the world, but you're here with us once again. And we appreciate you. Complex Ambition. So,
blessings to all. My name is YI.
Had to put the chapstick on because,
Chapstick? That's Vaseline, boy. Petroleum jelly.
Skin protectant.
Got that shit from the Dallas.
No more chapness, around Ariana because her greatness deserves moisturization, at all times and lubrication. But listen, this is, the brand new album.
Was that super bad quote? These girls are ready to go. They don't need no lube.
Positions was a single. A lot of times she makes the single title her album title. Here we have it. Positions, the album.
You thought it was some sexual connotations to it. I didn't see anything. We'll agree to disagree.
There's some surprise features, though, that it might lead that way.
For real?
Have R&B features. The Weeknd.
El fin de semana.
Dollar sign.
That's dope. That's dope.
And I think someone else.
That's what we were talking about, though.
Might be the album that niggas wanted.
Yeah. She's very R&B, man. She has that voice where she can go to the R&B realm. And I think she's going to play with it here. I'm very excited. We're going to get right into it. We're not going to play no more games.
Yeah.
Are you putting, where are you putting Vaseline?
Putting lotion on my body. Cocoa butter. It's getting real.
Ridiculous, yo.
Listen, yeah, this is just a moment in time that we're witnessing. If this is ass, we're gonna say it's ass, like we always do. We keep it real and thorough and thugged.
But she puts out quality
but
stuff,
she puts
man.
Out quality, so I don't think it's going to be ass, people. A song that is titled after something that she might say to me when she sees me in person.
Shut up!
Yeah. Maybe in a sexual connotation.
How?
You know, don't scream too loud in bed.
Shut up.
My parents are upstairs. Ariana, you still live with your parents?
I'm humble.
Well, that's the humble pussy.
Stop.
Yeah, she sounds good already.
It sounds so good already.
God damn.
Guess if I can just click one night, all them demons help me see shit differently.
This shit is really well produced because
how you been spending your time?
It's mad loud. You're mad excited. That's crazy.
I never heard anybody say shut up like that.
Maybe you should shut up.
Fucking a husband thing. That's crazy. That's gonna be like such a TikTok thing, I think.
This is almost steering away from the shit that she's done previously.
Yeah, this is steering away from the stuff she's done previously. Her bar, she has bars. That's
she has
what
some
she's
bars.
Talking about. We're not really with the drugs and shit. Like talking about her friends and her clique, kind of like R&B-ish vibe. And in the intro, it's an intro. It's called Shut Up, but like you kind of would maybe only play it if you're doing it like a TikTok or just the intro. Like it's not no beat drop or nothing. Next track right here, 34 plus 35. That's 69. Wow.
You're a clown.
Because I really was just calculating it, but I forgot the sexual connotation behind it.
Oh, wait. She said, I don't want to keep you up, but she's making it keep it up. Oh, I guess she said that. Whoa, she said straight up.
No, I can't. Fuck that shit. I gotta go to bed. I got shit to do.
Share this everywhere because we need Ariana to see this.
This is ridiculous.
We need to get in touch with her.
Why do you need why?
Oh man, listen, I had a hunch that she had it and that she meant what she meant in life.
That she had what?
Listen.
What are you talking about?
I had to do it. Fuck it.
Stop.
You know, I was gonna save this for the end of the video. But I think she confirmed it. And we got the WAP. Ariana equals WAP. WAP spelled backwards is Ari. We're just spitting facts. Well, I don't want to speak for him.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to speak for him.
You spitting facts? What facts did I miss? What facts were these?
WAP, big facts? WAP spelled backwards is Ari. You know what I'm saying? So, we're going to keep it rolling.
What'd you say? This nigga's
I thought I didn't have to do this the whole video.
We got Zach Galifianakis in the seat.
Someone else who might have the WAP, but maybe a controversial political WAP. Doja Cat, Murder Beats.
Oh, shit.
Murder Beats!
Murder this shit.
Yo. Tell me what's your motive.
That's a hit, motherfucker. That's a hit. Oh! That's the Hollister Abercrombie vibe. Woo! The beat drop real quick. Murder! Oh! You could've given this shit the party. 2, 3, 4! What's your motive? Whoa, baby. Well, I had to bring the fist out, had to put a wall up, but don't trust phone. It's candy on your arm, no need to touch your gun. She's going hard.
She's not like Kendrick up in this bitch.
Stop it. Stop the song. Stop that shit.
That's a hit.
Damn.
Insta hit.
Little Japanese little bitches in Japan going crazy with this shit.
100%. 100%. even everybody in the, you know, the racist chat rooms, unfortunately. They're gonna be bumping this song.
Oh man.
Doja Cat. Doja Cat's still Doja Catting. Murder Beats, interesting their production.
Damn, Murder, you about to get that bag, boy.
Ariana really listened to the people. You know, we wanted the R&B album. At least the black culture wanted the R&B album.
Yeah.
Hip hop culture, everyone was like, damn, Ariana, we respect you.
Because we saw the glimpses, man. Mm-hmm. If you're gonna start working with 2 Chainz, et cetera, et cetera, it's like.
Go full that
and you
route.
You can do it well. She does it well. Yeah. Her voice can really fit it, and I think she's gonna find a niche. I think she's the only pop artist, really, besides like Justin Bieber and shit, who can really transition. Make the transition seamlessly without it looking like a reach.
Yeah, because she's smart. She moves smart. She doesn't do bullshit. She's not like, she doesn't get caught up in controversy. Really.
Imagine, bro. She was Mac Miller's girl. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like she, and she always has like black Sean, boyfriends too. Yeah, like she Sean. Has hip hop boyfriends. I feel like she's culturally inclined. She's not an idiot. I feel like niggas would have been called her out.
If it was Katy Perry. Perry is.
Oh, no, Katy
you know
Perry.
That's
put the clip. Dumbass bitch. ain't no Katy Perry shit happen. No more. Never a Katy Perry reaction.
Damn, that was a hit.
Just like Magic by herself.
Yo, she works with Party Next Door. That'd be crazy.
Yeah.
This is Ariana grown up. She took a pill.
Oh, look at that talk.
Can I keep a slime eagle for a thick wallet?
Slime, man, slim.
Oh, shit. I thought you were
slap! That's the vibe. Definitely more girly, but you still have the edge there. She's talking about, you know, her money, the ego, etc. Like, kind of like, yeah, like R&B. Like she
you gotta keep a slim ego for a thick wallet. I thought she said slime.
Different. Yeah, he thought he
said
slime.
That would have been amazing.
Yeah, you know.
I would have been really, wow, she's really into Young Thug.
Yeah. Moving on, because I want to run to this. If this was a person, I would run to it. But it's actually a song. So let's run to the song. It's called Off the Table. Ariana Grande and The Weeknd.
Oh, wow. This is the one.
This might be the one.
This might be the one. We already got two. We got 2 hits before.
And it was a secret. They kept it a secret.
Fuck. That's a big secret.
Victoria's Secret. But now we got the secret.
What did you say?
That's why I'm going to buy you, girl, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Victoria? What?
Victoria's Secret lingerie.
Oh, Victoria's Secret.
Whatever she wants.
Victoria's Secret.
Fenty. Let's go. She gonna take us to XO.
This is that 07 weekend when he was still homeless.
Sit this one out and wait for the next line. But I just wanna know what's up with people off the table.
Not yet healed,
already.
Wow.
Wait for you.
Woo!
Even though it all.
had to do it at the end, huh?
Damn.
Wow.
Her best project yet?
I would say so. I would say you can easily argue that her best project yet.
And I know what a hit is.
That's a hit.
That's a hit.
It's going to be a huge song. It's a classic song, classic collaboration. Definitely replay value. I really hope to see this live one day.
Something is deprived from you. You just want it more and more. Yeah. And the concerts, man.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of times for a lot of people, that's their fucking lifeline.
100%.
They that's
take it for granted.
Shit, man. That's
forget about
fuck.
That. Man, and talking about taking shit for granted, we had the weekend talking about that here. The whole song, he was talking about. It was like he came from a perspective of being in a relationship, and then he left the relationship, and now he sees the girl being a hoe, and he's like, "Girl, stop being a hoe. You're just trying to, you know, match that love with me. But I'm gonna come back. I can give you better love, and now
even
I'm a new man.
I'm a
new man.
Even if
wow.
I got number two, he said.
My God, like this shit was deep.
That's called love.
I love that they went with like a full on, like not just saying bullshit, full on narrative, full on story, plot line. The nigga was crooning.
Major collaboration, bro. This has to be on the table.
Yeah. Is she the queen of R&B?
Stop talking.
Nah, yeah, we got a lot of more R&B albums to go, but you got a good start, Ariana, so far.
6:30. That's the time I wake up in the morning, psych.
Yeah,
I know I pee on some bullshit. No, I be driving you crazy.
That's our favorite swear word. Bullshit.
I don't want to think of her as sexual. She was more a nigga Mac.
Yo.
Just thought about that shit right now.
Man.
Yo, here, you talking about sexual shit with this girl?
We love you, Mac. We love
How
you.
How can I even think about that
shit? We love
shit?
You, Sean.
Not me. I'm not thinking about it. I'm just saying.
I know you guys personally, so I guess there's no skin on my bones, whatever people say.
What?
Are you down?
No, I'm not. Not no more. No, I never was.
You ain't scared to show me you're ugly. Maybe that's
I'm an ugly guy.
Imagine
you get that text from her. You're down? What's up?
That's that 6:30 text.
No, nigga, 6:31. That's my confusion. That's my confusion. 6:30. Firstly, that's 6:30 p.m. That's just too early. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of shit to do.
But you guys comment down below, because you guys always clarify for us. Ariana,
wait, up the clock.
Down like 6:30. 6:30. Ooh, like that?
Mm-hmm. Down.
Going down? Mm-hmm. If you want me to answer your question, Ariana, I'm down. Don't hit me with that text.
What's
because
up?
You don't want this meat, baby.
Okay, big body. We got big body.
We packing bologna, sausages, all types of meat, baby. We're going to keep it rolling. This ain't no bologna. It's that pure, uncured.
You know what I'm talking about? They going to wear fake Rolexes. I fucked that shit all up.
Safety net. Featuring... Dollar sign. No explicit, so I might not get raunchy. Yeah. Dollar sign. Damn. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Man.
Damn, this shit cold as a dick.
Yeah, guys, we went to Alaska to do this video for you guys because Ariana is that bitch.
Never thought I'd feel like that.
Yo, this is different.
I came to peace with my past.
She got a mop.
Feelings are just getting to know if I should fly.
Oh,
God,
down, God. Were you looking at your hair? That looked right for hours. That's great. Rap over the outro. That's damn. It's not even an outro. It's a whole minute left. Oh! Oh my God!
Fizz away!
This is the one. I knew it.
With no safety net.
Nah, this is the one too, like I knew it.
Damn!
Got me tripping, falling with no safety net. Damn! Are you kidding me?
When the concerts start going again, maybe call us. We'll do the background vocals.
We'll be doing choreography.
We could do some choreography, don't give a fuck.
We'll do like pretend falls, like for fall, like the safety net. We'll do whatever you want.
I'll catch you, nigga.
We'll visualize your lyrics, is my point. We'll visualize your lyrics with our body. We've listened to at least her last, what? We reviewed her last two? Maybe three, but it might have been two. So, this is the best album we've heard by her so far,
no,
I would
no,
say.
No.
I did like a lot the first one we did, before Thank You Next. But Thank You
Sweetener?
Next was good too.
Sweetener
was good. But this is like impressive so far. Like, this is different.
Before we move on, I just want to say a quick shout out to one of our supporters, man. This kid always has supported us since day one. And recently, like 2 days ago, I believe, he and his wife were in a hospital because his girl was having a child. And while they were having a child, while she was in birth, this motherfucker was watching our videos
in labor
in the room with her. And I think that's amazing. So shout out to him, Anthony Flores. Shout out to his girl, April Flores. And shout out to their newborn, August Flores.
Yeah. We were hoping you guys were going to name it after us, you know.
Ambition Flores.
Complex Ambition Flores. But you said it was too long, so we get it.
We're there with you. And one of the most beautiful times.
Yeah. Because we do this shit naturally, ever. But we realize and sometimes forget, but you guys remind us that, you know, we're connecting with you guys. Even though we're doing our own thing, this motivates a lot of you guys throughout your days, whether you're sad or even if you're not sad, maybe if you just want to have some fun, you know, maybe it's your nicotine patch. You need it every week or every day.
Maybe you need it because you know, the pain of giving birth is so strong, you need to laugh.
We were her epidural.
May God bless that child, because that child was born the right way.
Yeah,
the rightest of ways.
The rightest of ways. Healthy. We love all you guys, all the supporters and subscribers. And moving on to the Ariana album. My hair.
She's doing so now. I want you to touch it softly. Don't you be scared.
Loving it. I think it was the last album where she worked with, was it Pharrell? There was an album where she was working with Pharrell heavily, and she was kind of going that route, but she could have done it way more, and I think that she really is manifesting it here.
Yeah.
But here is like, people gotta give her props, man. She's one of the most talented artists I would say alive, because that right there sounds like some shit you would play, like, or go listen to, because you could even play shit back then. You had to go listen to this shit in an old school jazz club in the 1950s. Like, it sounds like that little classic, like, and it has like a live element to it. But the topic is like, it's sexual, I guess, right? Run through the hair.
I'm guessing it's a sign of connection.
Because she doesn't mean in a literal sense, kids. You know, there's a lot of kids might be watching this and listening to her.
She may.
Don't run up to her and touch her hair.
But no, she's saying that, like, I trust you this much. I don't usually do this, but I'll let it down for you.
You know. I don't give a fuck if you were bald, if we're being honest.
Look at that track. It's
nasty.
For you.
Look at that. It's my middle name.
Oh! Playboy Cardi about to hop on this bitch.
Oh, she sampled her old song. This is her old song. You guys comment on below the old song. I've been trying to play, but lately I just wanna keep it real.
Nah, this shit hard. Come on, nigga. This shit hard.
Niggas gonna be riding around playing Ariana.
Bitch, I wanna get nasty. Niggas wanna clap me. Whatever that. Damn, me, calm down.
Rick Ross will kill this shit.
I'll get nasty situations in the bed and I'll be shaking.
We have to be honest. Crazy. We see where this is going. Ariana, we can be your A&Rs.
Nothing sexual. Okay.
Let's talk business.
Okay.
We keep the sexual antics to the end. Because it's still going to come. And I'm going to come all over you. Oh! Aww, my
man.
God! What the fuck?
Whoa! What the fuck? Whoa! Nigga, you said it!
Ariana, this is too much. It's just so good. Look at this now, West Side. This sounds like some OVO shit.
That's crazy. I don't wanna
think so much. Crazy.
A little snare drum action?
This is the R&B album. Just let me be in your life like that. Wow. I'm gonna be in no favorite. Telling me closing the door. It's more love if you follow the emotions. Show up. Wow.
I don't know if you knew this nigga. I said that shit perfectly.
I think you wrote this shit for her.
Yeah.
Listen, This shit was called Westside, but it would have been dope if she called the new favorite, because I like that. I can be your new favorite. That would have been hard, a new favorite.
I like that idea.
That's a good title. Switch that shit up, baby. Ariana, we need you in the car fast.
Facts.
Listen, this is just good. We're going to keep it going because it's just good. There's like nothing else really to say. Yeah.
I'm shocked.
Love language. I know you probably think it was the use. I promise it's the little things that you do. Been a minute since I had something so sweet. You could talk shit all night. You need medication when I'm feeling anxious. It talks me a little bit because it really shows me that she's a fan of sounds.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? She's playing with so many sounds, man. Yeah. This is like, again, like I said earlier, a jazz club vibe. But it's also like a different element here. Like it reminds me of something else too, still.
And what it gives me is the ability to see that she's not reaching for like the approval of like the R&B.
No, she's not really. She's like, tapping into it, putting her feet in the water naturally. Like every song has an intro with the beat and an outro with her vocals. So it's like, you know, she's really tapping into the, like that sort of format, but with her own sound. This is the title track. Here's our reaction to it right here. Hell of a music video. Even there, she had like the number one fucking director, but he also is like a hip hop director.
Yeah.
Dave Myers. Moving on to the second to last song, Obvious. That was the closest thing I would say to like the everything people have heard before, like before Ariana, like the recent Ariana, previous Ariana Grande music, that Ariana Grande formula. Probably the only song so far on the album that would say that to it. Maybe Positions also. This is the last song on the album though. POV, Point of View. It might get sexual again.
Why?
Because she might be talking about the point of view of her when she's in bed with me. But that's maybe bad. Not. I'm a good guy, Ariana.
What the fuck?
I'm just playing hard to get. Nah, nigga, she's going crazy. She's going crazy,
man. Damn, nigga, let me listen to the song. What the fuck?
Oh, man.
Damn, I just got into this shit. Damn.
Sound like she live. She in the car? God damn. She. Shit, Ari. Thank you for the shout out at the end.
That was beautiful. That was very beautiful.
That was amazing.
I'm happy it was at the end.
I was tearing up, I'm not gonna lie. Man,
we got a full roller coaster of sounds, full roller coaster of emotions, a full roller coaster of her different abilities here, to be honest. I think this is her best project.
Yeah, I think it's her best project. I think it's my favorite project by her.
My favorite project by her.
One of my favorite projects of the year. Might be project of the year. Definitely pop album of the year. And it's not even pop. This is like R&B, if we're being honest.
But the thing is she's so popular, it's always going to be pop.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, this is crazy.
This was great. It was a great attempt. Not even an attempt. It was a great succession.
The execution was well done.
Yeah.
At the end, the lyrics there were really emotional. I love the lyrics. Talking about like when someone loves you so much and you get... You see it and you're like, wow, why does this person love me? So she's like, damn, I wish I could love... Damn, why am I getting emotional? I'm getting emotional talking about this.
Oh, God.
I'm getting emotional here.
You can take a break. Off camera. We'll take off camera.
Woo!
We'll be back in a second.
Woo!
2,000 years later.
We're back.
My God.
She's talking about when someone loves you so much, you're like, damn, I don't love myself that much. How does that person love me? She's like, I wish I could love myself from your point of view. It's an amazing line, amazing metaphor. The fact that she thought about that is so simple. I'm
it's
like,
not a metaphor.
It's a literal statement.
That's what it is.
It's simple, but it's so amazing. And she might genuinely, obviously, has experienced this. Maybe she's experiencing it right now.
But that's what she talks a lot about in her songs, man. This need to be loved and also giving out love. And I think it's she's been through a lot in her little life. Little life.
Hold up, nigga, we might get canceled.
Great album. You guys let us know how you feel about it.
Positions.
Is he going too far with his antics?
Yeah.
Yeah? You asked seriously?
I don't know. Yeah. Maybe not. I don't know what's happening behind the scenes. For all we know, she could be in bed right now, eating popcorn, watching me and giggling like, I've been waiting for him to do this. She might do this for me. She might only make music for me. But I'm not going to confirm that or deny that because I don't know the answer. I'm just going to wish that and dream that at night when I
sleep.
Doesn't
she have a boyfriend?
She might have a boyfriend, nigga, but it might be me. Maybe I'm not revealing shit. I'm keeping shit on the low because real niggas don't talk.
Niggas don't say a word. What's up, my granddad? I got what I deserve. Fuck, nigga.
Rank it. Rank the album amongst Ariana's albums. Arianators, whatever the fan base is called.
Arianators.
Comment down below. Arianators. Please do that. Did you guys enjoy the reaction? It was fun. Thank you guys for watching it. We're definitely going to play this. This is the type of music that, you know, you can probably say around your boys and you might impress them. Be like, yo, bro, play that Ariana Grande.
Get that nasty, bro.
Ariana Grande?
Yeah, that new Ty Dolla.
Play that shit and we'll talk after.
She got two parts, bro.
We'll talk after.
You like music? That shit got two parts.
Because if you start two-stepping, bro, I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it. Okay.
With that West Side. She out here spitting.
You know, and it says a lot, you know, that we get to say that because, you know, this is pop, but this is not pop. This is, man, this is good. This is food that I just ate and I'm full. Subscribe, hit the notification bell for more videos coming soon.
Much more coming soon. Surprise coming soon. Listen, surprise if you coming subscribe, soon. Make sure to subscribe.
Hit the notification
bell.
We're
heading to Miami to do something special.
Whoa.
Cut it.
Ariana Grande
is
in Miami.
Cut it. I live my truth.